First of all, I'm very excited to be here in Shanghai. I know it's a very nice city. Second, I think this year is going to be very competitive because there's really good players in other teams, but I think we can do a very good job and get a medal, hopefully the gold medal.